The people decide. It's election day. It's the crown jewel of any democracy today, and the people decide whatever they want to decide. And finally, any forces against us, it's the people who are in charge. For we are still a democracy. I hope that we have less Islam in Holland. I think Islam and freedom are not compatible, but we are a free country. We are free to go and to leave whenever you want. So that's my message today.
Well, I think the rest of the world will then see that after Brexit, after the American elections, again, the wrong sort of populism has won the day.